September, but I had no one to give the flowers to. I needed the celebration of September coronation. When I put it to myself, I needed you.
I watched the gentle winds change the color shades of lilies. I seen the long flowers that had no name.
Gravitation. Oops.
It's okay.
There's a switch on the top.
Is it on?
No. Project. That's all right. There's always a technical difficulty, right?
You're half round. It can be loud.
Gravitation cannot be held responsible for people falling in love. How on earth can you explain, in terms of chemistry and physics, so important a biological phenomenon as first love? Put your hand on the stove for a minute, and it seems like an hour. Sit with that special girl for an hour, and it seems like a minute. That's relativity.
Okay. Well, this is something Colleen chose, and so these are not my words. They're ones of Bob Marley. He's not perfect. You aren't either, and the two of you will never be perfect, but it can make you laugh at least once, causes you to think twice, and if he admits to being human and making mistakes, hold on to him and give him the most you can. He isn't going to quote poetry, he's not thinking about your every moment, but he will give you a part of him that he knows you could break. Don't hurt him, don't change him, and don't expect for more than he can give. Don't analyze, smile when he makes you happy, yell when he makes you mad, and miss him when he's not there. Love hard when there is love to be had, because perfect guys don't exist, but there's always one guy that is perfect for you.
Today I promise to be your faithful and loving companion in all things.
Especially awkward wedding moments.
Yes. To make all joys our joys and all sorrows our sorrows. I promise to grow with you and always to find new ways to keep our connection strong. I appreciate all of the dreams that we share, and where there are differences, I promise to meet you halfway. I will love, trust, and honor you every day for the rest of my life.
Colleen, I promise to be your best friend, to continue to love and cherish you, to always walk through life side by side with you, hand in hand. I vow my faithfulness and to always be honest with you, unless I need to hide presents from you. I vow to listen to you, learn from you, to grow and change with you, and to raise Olivia with you. And I promise to do everything in my power to always take care of you, both of you. And I promise to not bring any more cats home for at least a few more months.
Thank you. Yeah.